so done, so done. Yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna be back to normal. That's how it's gonna stay.
I don't know if you've remembered, but I am still laying here.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I'm telling you all of these things.
Yeah, so do you remember what I'm saying?
When we get out, we'll talk.
Okay.
Is that cool?
Yeah. But we'll exchange numbers at the rap party.
What?
We'll exchange numbers at the rap party.
Yeah, I take it from there. But nothing else. And just, I don't know.
Fuck!
I'm saying all of the wrong things.
Callista and Jeer are in the living area.
Close up.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that in all my core.
I don't have any on me, that's so funny. Move and see if it moves.
Oh my god. How shit scary was like that? Always the joke of so-called friends. You was easy when it came to men. And, you know, put it nicely, you took it in at either end. Boy, how sleazy were those men. Laptop.
AM. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Fucking up my game plan. It's not good, though.
What do you mean?
I just don't want to be thinking about what I'm thinking about now. I didn't come in the house to have feelings for anyone. It's wrong.
So it's my fault?
I'm not saying that. I can't believe I'm fucking confident.
I can't even believe it.
It just isn't. I didn't want to end that. I just wanted to be cool and just chill through the whole thing. And I don't want it to get complicated. That's the only thing. And that's why I'm saying what I'm saying. I just don't want it to get complicated. And it will. It so will. And it's long.
No, it won't.
Oh, my gosh.
Nothing's going to happen anyway. I'm still going to be the same.
What I was doing was working for me. It was working. It was good.
It still is working for you. You just had a conversation with me.
This is not good for me. I'm gonna end up doing this. I can feel it.
Because of me.
Huh?
Because of me.
I can't hear you.
Because of me.
No.
Callista is in the diary room talking about LaToya and Nathan.
They're so gonna get together.
What makes you think they're going to get together?
From the beginning, it was so clear. Like, everyone was like, well, not everyone, but, you know. I was like, yeah, come on, look at them. You could see it. The minute she walked in, he was like, woo, boy. And then she was like, ooh, about him. So I don't know what's going on there. I don't know what to think, given up. They would make a lovely couple, though. I'd go to their wedding. All I'm thinking is, I think you're nice. Loads of other stuff. Blah, 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 don't touch me. But,
What?
I said, I think you're nice, but nothing can happen in people's house. My first priority is what I do. Mm-hmm. And that's going to be my first priority when I leave as well. Mm-hmm. What do you know about me, Nathan? If we can go?
You have the moon that matches your smile, so good look. I like that. A lot of people have personalities that don't match how they are.
But you was like, don't touch me.
Not in that way, just don't touch me. You put it in a sentence. It doesn't mean don't touch me. It just means don't touch me.
How was your convo ended? Yeah, pretty good.
Okay.
Nathan, I've eaten in your bed, sorry.
To call my best friend.
Can you refrain from
just
eating in my bed?
Next to my face. Oh. Well, I wouldn't give to talk to my best friend right now.
I'll eat on Jay's bed.
Can I have a little embrace?
Yeah, I'll come to you. Can, but I don't want to open and close no doors.
What?
You don't open and close no doors.
Have you not had
before? How are you, actually?
What?
Yeah. Make up a handshake.
Watch this. Just watch it.
I said make up a handshake. Just in general. I didn't say anything else.
Huh? What are you doing?
I
want
to go there. Chill out.
Are you really being serious?
Why should I sit over there and reject
it? That space is clearly being occupied. Come back. Give you a hug.
And then we can just... Oh, yeah, see? Then we can just, you know, chill from there. Can you feel it? It's hard. No, I'm joking.
Tomorrow, two housemates get nabbed.
Stand by, go.
Stay still, my anti-pets, onto your knees.
Keep your head down.
Stand up now. Get over here, get in there. Stand still.
You're a stupid girl. You think you're intelligent, you think you're clever, but you don't know.